Do we leave the Badlands today, Liv?
We're leaving the Black Hills of South Dakota. We're leaving the Black Hills of South Dakota. People are sad. Why are you sad?
Because there's no... I don't know if there's grass at the next place to do handstands.
Oh, grass to do handstands. At our current campground, we do have grass to do handstands. The campsite did get a little muddy when it rained, but you are right in the heart of the Black Hills of South Dakota here. And we're right outside of Hill City at Firehouse Campground. Sadly, there's no internet, or what? Even the whisper of an internet, or even like the merest hints of radio signals.
But
I mean,
it's
the
beautiful and there's grass.
There's it's beautiful.
Handstands, backwards, frontwards, bridges into handstands, handstands into bridges, bridges, backwards, frontwards.
The campground had good bathhouses. It has a beautiful little stream that runs right beside it that we had a lot of luck catching crawdads. No luck catching trout, but we did try.
Yeah, we tried. But I actually almost caught one because I pulled it out of the water and then it jumped off.
But the campground is about 15 minutes from Mount Rushmore. It's right 30 minutes from Crazy Horse. You're right around the corner from Custer State Park. It is perfectly located. And if you can deal with mud when it rains, and absolutely no internet, then it's a great place because
unless
it has full hookups.
Tristan and Deidre, if you're Tristan and Deidre, don't come here. Don't come here, Tristan and Deidre.
And now we're on to Wyoming, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna go explore some more in Wyoming.
Are we going to Wyoming today?
Today. Today's the day.
Never spoken with my mouth full. Yeah, that's a mouthful. And I'm doubtful that I could get these lyrics out. Oh, cause I think fast, but I sing slow. If I ever started rapping, they'd be laughing. They won't believe me. But I got so much I wanna say, so I'm thinking rappers, they got it easy. Someone told me to be selfless, but we are helpless without attention. So if no one's paying attention, then does my voice get to your headphones? You start thinking about the clock ticks, you get nervous, you start stressing. So how am I supposed to fit this in 3 minutes and 30 seconds?
Listen to my aching heart, quick before you escape the song.
Someone told me to be selfless.
This is one of my favorite songs. They're old albums. I love it. What is it called?
The whole song. 3:30. I thought I had the ADHD, but that's a real thing, and I'm just lazy.
The results are good. Where are we?
The KOA in Buffalo, Wyoming, which was a charming little town.
It was very charming. They had a great city park that we picnicked at.
A pretty little river, or a clear creek.
Clear creek that cuts all along the town, and there's a big greenway beside it. I even caught a trout. It's my first trout of the trip. Maybe it was the first trout of my life, I think.
But the property here at the KOA was great. It had a bunch of stuff for the kids to do. It had really clean private shower rooms. We had a full hookup pull through that was super easy to get into.
Level, clean, there's grass.
It's family owned and operated.
And they're super nice.
The family is very nice. Their daughters help them like clean everything and run everything. We would definitely stay here again.
Definitely, highly recommended.
Yeah.
4 thumbs up.
There was a pool where there was a big pavilion. So we met up with our friends and grilled out and ate dinner together last night in the pavilion, which is right by the playground.
And the creek runs right along the back of the campground, so the kids and I spent the afternoon yesterday tubing down the creek, and it was beautiful.
Oh, and the laundry room.
The laundry room
really
was great.
Really clean, and the machines work really well.
So, 9 thumbs up.
Yeah. Yep.
We drove across the Bighorn Mountains in Wyoming and we made it to Buffalo Bill State Park. And it's got a giant lake. Look at the lake. The lake is huge. The lake is huge. It's a big reservoir surrounded by mountains. It's gorgeous. We're going to stay here 3 days. We're all very excited. Paisley racing?
Yes, I saw a girl.
You thought it might be our cousin.
No, it was spelled different, and she had brown hair, not red.
But it was pretty incredible.
It was really cool. Dad, are you videoing me?
Wait, what? What were you talking?
No!
Looking, does your chair not work?
Yeah.
Your hair's looking good. We're looking a little tired this morning after we woke up. We just finished 2 days in Cody, Wyoming. We're staying at the Buffalo Bill State Park. You can see the big, huge lake behind us, surrounded by mountains, of course, and full of fish, allegedly. I only caught one.
I love Cody. It has a lot of things to do. It has the Buffalo Bill Museum.
The Buffalo Bill Center for the West, which is
Center of the West.
It's a huge museum.
There were six museums in one.
Buffalo Bill Museum, they had a firearms museum, they had a natural history museum.
The firearms was not about firefighters.
It was about firefighters.
It was about guns.
Guns.
Like, if you like guns,
you'll love it.
Yeah.
And then the highlight of Cody was the Cody Rodeo.
I love the Cody Rodeo. Today it happened, I would have gone back yesterday, but... Well, it was really funny and good.
It was good. It exceeded expectations.
See the Bucking Broncos.
We saw bucking bulls. We saw all kinds of horse tricks. We went yesterday just to hang out in the city of Cody, and managed to find Beck Lake Bike Park, which was over the top. They have a whole
BMX course built.
It was so fun. So
Libby and Gabriel
there were
both
big swoops. Yeah. And then you could go to another trail that was just a circle of like.
There were ramps. You could jump.
I did not do any ramps, but my brother did a ramp.
There was a pump track that Libby really liked. They had miles and miles of actual mountain trails up a mountain. They had three lakes, and one of them was set up with swimming decks. So Libby and I swam out after we finished biking. We were hot. We jumped in the lake, and then were we hot anymore?
No. I was cold for like an hour after that.
But it was so worth it. So Cody,
it was so fun. Me and my dad jumped in the water off of this platform. But when we were coming up, my dad was just like, "Why is it swimming away from us?" Yeah.
The dock is just tied down, and so it kind of floats around. It's a floating dock. We really like the campground. The only downsides of the campground,
there's not a
sewer hookup, so you have to collect your gray water and your black water and then dump occasionally. We just took really quick Navy showers and managed to make it through our two-night stay. Did we really like camping here?
Yes.
Would we recommend other people camp here?
Yes, except that there's not really as much to do on this particular
campground itself is pretty minimal. Boring. There is not a bathhouse.
There is outhouses.
Not an actual bathroom. There is an outhouse. But you do have, steps from fishing, steps from swimming. You can ride your bikes around here. But you can also ride 10 minutes back into Cody and do tons of things. So it's beautiful. It's also quiet at night, which was really awesome. The stars are crazy. I loved it. Now, we're on to Yellowstone.
Yellowstone, which I don't know where we're gonna camp, so bye.